It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
We're about to get another one.
Who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. That's it.
Cena has been eliminated.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Hits him with the counter. This could be it. Elimination time.
We're about to get another one.
Get out of his way if I were in the ring.
And down with the suplex.
Larry. And that cuts Cena right off. Boom, what a punch.
Here we go.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this Rumble.
This should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Just connects. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
This won't win the match, but it's doing...
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough.
Yes, it is.
Who's it gonna be?
And that was some force on that move. Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Crash landing. Powerbomb.
Placed in the corner.
Nice monkey flip.
Keep saying it, Corey.
Denied with an elbow.
Who's it going to be, fellas? And that was an expertly executed DDT. And that definitely made solid impact.
Could be the end here, and Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
forearm.
Half Nelson applied.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
Oh, look at this neck lock. What a suplex.
Strike.
Setting up the game.
We could have an elimination here.
Russian leg sweep.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late going.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for Cena.
For wear after that bit of offense.
Here's Cena. Attitude adjustment. Ooh.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Rains down an elbow retaliation.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in. This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
John Cena has been eliminated.
But it ain't gonna matter. You're still gonna throw him over the top. He better think of a quick counter. He's going to tap out.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style.
Big ball.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack.
Shoulder tackle.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
German suplex.
Oh, back elbow.
And late in the game, Cena keeps manning the offense.
Cena knows it's crunch time, the time where the greats come up in the clutch.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
What is Cena thinking? Oh, well, wait a minute. No, no way.
Cena's thinking about the end.
Oh, to the adjustment.
Big boy.
Gosh, what a match.
Oh, my Lord. A possible elimination in progress. Turns to the ring.
Now that we're down to two, let's say here's where the real pressure kicks in.
Shoulder tackle.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Cena, kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there.
Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.